chosen for a role. And her love made Laverne grow so big that the Howards had to leave their home. Clifford's the best friend anyone could know. He's the greatest dog ever. I really think so. Clifford's so loyal. He's there when you call. I love Clifford, the big red dog. So they packed up the family car. And the Howards left the city. They moved to Fergal Island and they're really good friends. They're free, Clifford and Emily. Clifford's so much fun, he's a friend to us all. I love Clifford.